There's so much. I guess it starts with my mom. She was young, rebellious, and gullible. Of course she wound up in a cult. Anyway, they decided to do the classic Bride of Satan rite, and guess who got to be the lucky bride? I doubt anyone expected it to work, but the ancient ceremony turned out to be the real thing. So Mom, with her great powers of judgment, didn't hesitate to hook up with a guy who emerged from the smoke.
Whoa, wait. So your mom did it with Satan?
His name is Trigon, but basically yes.
But they totally did it.
Garfield! That was inappropriate. Go on.
It gets weirder. Mom fled the cult and was on the run with nowhere to go when she gets saved by these people from another dimension. The people of Azeroth. A realm of beauty, peace, and tranquility.